Come on, man. I even threw the other monkey. I figure out what I need to do, but the controls, freaking have me panicking. Any day now, load. Where is it gonna load me? That's the one thing. Here? Okay. Really? Can you pick up the monkey? Gonna go for the monkey? Go for the monkey. Nope! Fucking kidding. Oh, whatever. Climb before it gets you. Come on. Aimed the monkey in the wrong direction, which screwed me up. Okay. You just gonna end the game already, or are you just gonna just glitch like that? I panicked at that last monkey and threw it in the wrong direction. Damn it, man. Okay. Alright, come on. God, the loading in this game. It is really slow. Come on! You didn't do that last time. Fuck, man. Piece of shit, come on. I gotta go through this loading screen again. I guess I gotta wait for him to leave. Pick up the monkey. I'll throw it all the way over there. Screw those other two monkeys. They did absolutely shit because Watch Markiplier didn't do it, and they distract him apparently. But for me, no, they don't distract him, and he comes right towards me. So whatever. First monkey, I guess, is all I'm gonna have to do because the other two are a complete waste of fucking time. So he is. Okay. reach one more game. He can't reach this far, though. This is still too far for him. Oh, got a duck. Alright. What the hell? Is this a boss battle? I hope not. This would suck. Oh, I gotta run. Are you kidding me? Grab the shoe! Come on, what a piece of shit, of course. Just takes forever to grab the shoe. Fucking swear. It puts me down at that one spot again. I'm done. For tonight, I'm done. So I'm not doing that shit all over again. Come on, load. Okay, it puts me here again. Pick up the shoe. God. Okay, just stay there. Don't move, don't move, don't move. The clock will distract him. I'll fill it up. No! Let go of the shoe! And run! God. Open the door. Fucking hell, man. Okay. I'd like to get to a safe spot eventually. That'd be nice. Save? No, it didn't. Oh. Okay. Yeah. Oh, God in heaven, this bastard is back again. It's gonna give me a crank here that I'm gonna have to find, put it in the thing, and then crank it while avoiding him. Oh, I gotta climb. Because I don't actually know what triggers him and what, because sometimes he doesn't come all the way towards me and sometimes he does. I don't really know what triggers him. That's not really what. Okay, there's a book here. Maybe I'm supposed to use that. No, there's like several books. Okay, they don't matter. Okay. Yeah, I don't even know where the crank is, to be honest. I think I gotta get, yeah, it's through that. I probably gotta get through there and then come back around and do it. I didn't know that at first. So I had no idea where I was gonna to go. Also, I didn't know if he was going to pop underneath there, because I can't see from that area because of the point of view. I'm going to kill myself at these loading screens, I swear. They're so long for... It shouldn't be, but they're really, really long. Don't think he's close enough to see me, so yeah, I think he's just walking around, really. Just gonna be stuck there the entire time. I can say, like, can you at least move on? God, I hate the angles of this game. Makes it so much harder to do this. Pick it up. Oh, God. Throw it. Throw it. Are you gonna throw it, or are you just gonna, nope, just gonna hold it, I guess. Okay. Well, I have no idea what to do now. Because it's just holding it now. We're supposed to throw it up there, pick it back up, and do the same thing, but it's not throwing, so. Okay. What do you want from me, game? What do you want me to do? You know, we're supposed to climb up there. And then get back out. But you can't do that with this crank in your hand. Because... can't throw it. Okay.